Hi, I'm Natalia, and you're watching World Kids News. Small frogs rained on the town in Serbia, sending residents running for cover. There were thousands of them. Had the town gone crazy? Probably not. Scientists believe that water spouts and tornadoes can suck up the surfaces, lakes, marshes, and other bodies of the water. When they do, they can take frogs and fish along for the ride. The tornado can then drop them miles away.